Hi there, welcome back to Alex Berg Plays Crusader Kings 2 and begs people to share his channel. So yeah, do that. Share my channel with people. So that it can have more subscribers and grow and become big and strong, and so that I can make a living off doing this. That would be sweet, wouldn't it? Are 90% of this video is my forehead just inside the camera? I think they are. Should probably place that camera somewhere else because I keep leaning into the monitor. I pray to Odin. That's what I do. So much for that. Oh, she died. Oh, we were married quite a long time too. Is she the heir to anything? She is. Yes. Excuse me. Okay, so at least I have a betrothal going now. Keep thinking about Gyda. She's the best of wives, and without her, I struggle to be chief. Oh, how I miss her. Wenching might make me forget her. 10% chance of becoming incapable. I did not become incapable, but I did, however, become lustful. So we need some concubines. Some concubinage. Women who are not in prison, who are not married, who are not rulers, who are adults, and who are not of a great house. Let's go by age and look for, there we go. No, take concubine, no. No infidels, right. My religion. Try that again. Anybody with any traits to speak of? Lover's pox. Amazing. That's exactly what I don't want. Take concubine. Take concubine. Shield maiden. Awesome. Take concubine. There we go. That should fill up my list of children toot swit. I can imagine that list becoming fairly unwieldy after a while. Huh. I don't want him as a tributary. I want to declare proper war on him. I want his holdings. God damn it. Offer non-aggression pact. Why would I? Why can I do that? That's a good question. Ah, we're probably related somehow. Yeah. We most definitely are. So how can I get claims if I don't die? Well, I can put people on thrones, but no, I'm gonna have to fabricate them the old-fashioned way, aren't I? Where's that holy site? Yeah, this one. That's the holy site. I lost my court chaplain? Oh no! Oh, such a... Why don't you go ahead and improve religious relations with... Yeah, there, whatever. Get out of my court! Go away! I don't want to be your commander. I should be your marshal. God, who the hell do you have as a marshal? Ooh, I can start a faction. An independence faction. Legis Council. He sucks. He's literally an imbecile. Do I want her to be my rival? Do I want to lose that, sir? Nah, you can go your own way. Gain the proud trait. Okay. Yeah, sure, you can have intrigue. Why not? Oh, I can trigger demand independence. Troops. Hang on. My liege has the same. So I could grab my independence now. Are you a king yet? Nope. My wife is pregnant. Do I want to demand my independence? Would be nice if somebody were to join me. Huh. Let's try it. Well, there we go. Thank you kindly. I can take a new ambition. Become King of Norway. And we can attack you. I'm going to subjugate you. Haha. Forgot to check to see if you had any alliances, and you don't. That's good. Raise a tribal army. I don't think we need to do that. What I do think we need to do, however, is raise these idiots. And we can all meet up over here. You can go fabricate there. I'm gonna go command this stack here, if you don't mind. Whoa! I didn't quite do my due diligence there. Okay, so if we do decide to leave, can I get a... Can I get another title, please? Let's see. Council, minor titles. Nope. Okay, let's get somebody who knows what they're doing. You take that flank, you take that flank. If I try to leave, I'll be out of there on the 6th of... Ooh, same day! Shit. Flat terrain expert. That's probably not the best choice, but... Okay, we're gonna stand our ground here again. I'm gonna get myself another incompetent commander. And you're gonna grab that flank. Okay, so my 4,000 men are gonna hit him. And there we go. shattered retreat all you want. We're ahead, open council position, I need a new steward. Wow. Let's see, men not in prison, I don't care if they're married or not. No rulers, my religion, any culture, they have to be adults, and I don't care if they're from a great house or not. He's willing to come. Oh well. Invite to court, thank you. Hey! A semi-decent... steward. That's the word I'm looking for. Steward! Steward! Oh. What sort of army is this? who are these guys? Warriors. Okay, there it is. Generic warriors. was that Build a Legend? Hold on. Yes, it is, isn't it? Well, I got no boats, so just go there. Oh, for a second there, I thought that was a Byzantine emperor. Sure. Okay. Yeah, I want to go hunting. Poetry is safer. I don't know where the hell he's going, but... we're sieging down Nidaros. And there we go. Why do I have so little money? Is he gonna... yeah, he changed his mind. Oh well. Offer peace, enforce. Thank you, way over my domain limit. So I can create this thing, but I would need lots of money to do it. Do I have any ways of making money? Fame and fortune awaits. I don't know any way of getting loans. I could imprison people like this. And banish? Because she's one of two vassals? Three vassals. Okay, how much money do they have? But I don't think I can banish people who have titles. And I can't really do anything here. What's affecting my income? doesn't look like being over the domain limit is actually impacting me that much. Huh. Is that because of some grace period or something? I'm sure you'll figure it out, son. Yeah, just be proud. Let's get a non-aggression pact with him. That would drag me into his war. Which he's fighting with Karelia right now. I'm not going to do that, but once he's done with it, then we'll figure something out. 170 bucks. That's going to take me 10-15 years to accumulate. Am I a craven? I am craven. Nah. You're on your own, kid. Can torture her, but there's no way to make any money off her. He's still good for 2.2 gold. How about raiding? Can we do some raiding? I forget. Can I raid Norse people? Let's have a look. If I turn you into a raiding army and just sort of step over here. Yeah, as long as there's something to take. Then I would have to siege you down to do it. Not really making buckets of ducats, am I? Six every 4 days. Well, now go deal with it. Do I want to finish a siege? Nah. Whoops. Elusive shadow. Nice. Marrying some sort of title? Nah. She's quick. Yeah, I kind of like that. Is there anything to steal here? Yeah, there is. Yeah, he's forming up his army, but it's gonna be a while until he gets here. But we've taken all we can. So stand down. How come my income is... Oh yeah, because my lands are being repaired. Okay, whole great bloat. No, we're not gonna do that. Sief. Well, you're just gonna have to stay in jail for a while longer. Could really do with a better steward. What exactly are you up to? You're trying to fabricate there. Ah, that's fine. Let's see, if I check my finances again. Yeah, I'm losing 19% for being over my domain limit. Which is actually fine in my book. But this is a painfully slow way of making money. Sure, be idolizer and frail. Looking for ways to make money, but I can't think of any, can you? Except, of course, to raid. But since I have 21 men from... rack up to 4,000. Yeah, it would help if you actually remember to toggle the button, you dumbass. More pregnancies. Yay! Well, at least we're raiding something. And everybody go home. La la la. Don't mind me. Great bloat. Over our holdings. Okay. Become a general, please. And you can become a priest. Yeah, that's my boy. Was that my shield maiden? Huh. No. This is my shield maiden. She's still around. Oh, she has cancer. She has 26 and she has cancer. That is so sad. It's a mild form of cancer, though, so, you know. Whoa, I have a lot of babies. Who are you married to? Nobody. Ah, that needs to change. That's a lot of wank right there. Mordwin? A gay little Mordwin man? Sure. I'm sure they'll be very happy together. Could I have appointed her spymaster? I could. Wow, I actually have a decent spymaster now in my son. No known plots. Not willing to pay the ransom, eh? You have the money for it. Sverker, you want to be a soldier. Hey, we're getting there. How you doing? Have you recovered yet? Nope, 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 nope. It's all pillaged. Oh, but these guys, however, have lots of shinies. Yes, they do. Almost forgot the magic button. They're not raiding. Why aren't they? Oh, because we're allied. That's why they're not raiding. So that was money down the drain. Can be proud, willful, oh, brave, yes, be brave. If I'd completed some of the sieges, then I might have been able to ransom people back, yeah? Whoa! Promised my wife that I would find a suitable ride. This smells expensive. But having my wife love me is of paramount importance. She has had a lot of... She has a... There's a genius there. Cool. So even though I really should get my duchy title... Non-aggression pact. Yeah, sure. Oh yeah, this is the betrothal. Can I declare on you? I can. Can straight up subjugate you, but I don't. I want that duchy title first. I really do want that duchy title. Duchy of Nidaros, yes. How expensive is that blue thing anyway? 50 gold. Been at peace for too long. Okay, you have 700 men. You! Why can't I declare war on you? Huh. That's really strange. But you, do you have any alliances I should know about? Yes, you do. Oldenburg and Bremen. I need a weak target. Let's have a look. Yeah, my cup does not exactly runneth over, does it? But these aren't really the targets I'm looking for, are they? No. If I were to ally him and declare that, are you... he's losing his war. So he's got 700 troops. This guy has... Oh, he's just a subject. Ugh. Okay, so 1,000. 300. Enough. Not enough prestige. You need 500, yeah? Yeah, they ain't got the prestige for it. Hopefully this will work. It's gonna be expensive though. I became a drunkard. Okay, I'm gonna lead that army myself. I'm gonna get you on one flank, you on the other. I'm gonna see what we can do. There we are. First land taken. Probably just need to do this one and then we'll be good. Yeah, you can be proud. You're smart. You also want to be a schemer. Everybody wants to be a schemer, don't they? Kind of realize that getting daddy's titles isn't gonna be easy. This? No. For a second there, I thought maybe it was a different type of holding. But it's not. Okay, 100% off a piece. Yes, pay me tribute. Now get back home before I lose all my money. Bad guy and prosperous. Yeah. Probably should have just disbanded the army where it stood. Start of the Viking Age. There we go. Shipbuilding. Now I can start raiding. Huh. The Rangian Guard, yeah. Go, go, Rangian Guard. Ah, shit. Family first and all that jazz. Okay, let's get these raids going. There we go. That's you emptied. I have people who need to get married, yeah? Aww. Well, so much for that. Oh, he's a bit dull. She's depressed. Should we go over there and make her all happy? Let's make her all happy. Okay, stand down. Stand down. Still something to loot here? No. 21st, no. Well, shit. So much for that. I need a new chancellor, and this guy's it. You need to go improve relations with, I don't know, you can sow dissent. Go sow dissent over there. Also don't care what you do. Can't appoint a female steward, even if I would like to. Try to build me a legend, and we're over our time limit, so thanks for watching, guys. And Alfheimer will grow and be strong. I swear it. Cheers.